We come to this show every single year because we are heavily involved with the cruise industry.
The whosoever of the cruise industry come here, and it's very important as a cruise supplier to show our commitment to the cruise industry and be here.
It's really a good platform and opportunity to meet with our key contacts, the cruise line executives.
We launched intelligent awareness yesterday. We've had lots of interest. It's been great to see people's reactions to the technology.
We've been able to showcase our products and our booth and our services, so the experience has been terrific.
Hong Kong is the exclusive sponsor for the State of Industry session, and that is really a good opportunity for us to tell the story of Hong Kong and showcase Hong Kong.
Our first day and a half has been extremely busy. The first day, there's a lot of conferences, and so you have a lot of the cruise operators in-house. So as soon as these conferences are done, they hit the floor. My voice is, as you can understand, is a little deeper than usual, simply because I haven't stopped.
Spain has reached this year 9.2 million cruise line passengers. Because of that, we think that our presence here is fundamental. Seatrade Cruise Global is for us the most important fair in the world in terms of cruise lines, in terms of destination, in terms of tourism at the same time.
This is a great way for us to network and just bump into people that we would never otherwise reach.
This is a wonderful platform for all the travel suppliers, especially in the cruise industry, to make themselves known. So I'll encourage everybody to participate in Seatrade.